الزهراء عليه السلام she said to Asma I am going to my bed to read Quran if you don't hear my voice anymore know that I left this life but I ask you for one thing I ask you for one thing ya Asma when my children come back home Imam al-Hasan, Imam al-Husayn alayhim as-salam don't tell them that your mother passed away put food for them first let them have lunch and after lunch tell them that your mother passed away now every one of you when you go back home the first thing you do when you enter to the house you call your mom even if you don't need anything even if you don't need anything you call your mom because it makes you feel at rest to know that she's there in the house and I'm sure it breaks your heart to see your mom in pain even for one moment I ask you what happened to the hearts of the children of Fatima alayhi salam when they return back home Imam al-Hasan, Imam al-Husayn alayhim as-salam they asked Asma, they called on Fatima, she didn't answer they asked Asma, where is our mother? She said to them, the food is ready, come and eat Imam al-Hasan said to Asma, since when do we eat without our mother Fatima? We can't sit down and eat without our mother Fatima they felt that there's something wrong They went inside the room of Sayyidah Zahra alayhi salam. Imam al-Hasan stood next to the head of Sayyidah Zahra, calling her, Ummahu kallimini, and al-Hasan, speak to me, I am al-Hasan. As for Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam, they say, he was kissing the feet of Fatima alayhi salam. قولي أمه كلميني أنا حبيبك الحسين. They went outside to the mosque calling وجداه ومحمداه ورسول الله. People said to them, what's wrong? Do you remember your grandfather? They said, لا أوليس قد ماتت أمنا فاطمة. Our mother Fatima has passed away. Imam Ali عليه السلام was inside the mosque. They mentioned that Imam Ali alayhi salam, even when he was struck by the sword of Ibn Muljam, he didn't show any sign of pain. But when he heard the news of Az-Zahra, he fell to the ground. When he woke up, he went to the house, he looked at the face of Fatima. He looked at the face of his wife and he cried, Wa Fatima, wa binta Rasulillah. صلى الله عليك يا فاطمة